Sultanahmet Meydanı'ndan herkese merhaba. Akşam TV ekibi olarak bugün Ayasofya'nın önündeyiz. Cumhurbaşkanı Erdoğan, Ayasofya'nın müze statüsünden cami statüsüne dönüştürülebileceğini ve girişlerin ücretsiz olabileceğini ifade etti. Biz de bu konuyu turistlere sorduk.
I think it's very good for tourism and for us because we giving turn here for 2 days only for watch these museums and for Sofia Princess Moscow and very very beautiful Istanbul.
I think it will be interesting to watch inside this mosque.
It's nice that it will be a free place that I can visit it, because until now I just see it from outside, but it looks really so grateful and nice. I like it so much. Me, I'm not so much religion. I think nearly everything is the same, so for me, it doesn't matter if it's a church or if it's a mosque. Both would be nice for me.
A matter of fact, we prefer to stay as is, because this is a common for Christian and Muslims. We don't care really whether it's a church or whether it's a mosque. It's beautiful to stay as is right now. It's a beautiful place that we can come and visit. Whether we consider it as a mosque or a museum or a church, it's something beautiful.
I came here to see this amazing building that's the only one in the world that contains Christian religion and Muslim religion. And if it's not going to be like this again, the building lost is power and is
value.
Right, exactly, his value for me.
Yeah, I agree with her. This place is unique in the world, the only place where Christianity meets Muslim religion. I can visit anyway, but there's no place in the world like this. It will be a mosque like the others.
I don't think it will be a mosque like the others. I mean, the name is just okay, it's giving some information. There are about Muslim, there are about mosque, and not Sofia, okay? So the name is meaningful, but I mean, it depends on what changes with this change. If it's just the name changing, and the concept keeps being the same.
She told you so, it's about religion too.
Yeah, so what will change with this changing of the name? What do you think?
Turkish people want to pray in Ayasofya.
It's fine. I think it's great. I think you should be allowed to pray in there.
I mean, the meaning is that I am Christian, and seeing two religion living together, it's beautiful for me. And I think that Turkish people could pray anyway. It doesn't matter the name of the structure of the building. If you are if you have faith, you can pray anywhere. It doesn't matter where you are or what is the name of the place you are. You can pray in any place in the world, in any moment. So what's the matter with them?
Okay, I agree.
I don't know. I think it's important that you pray. I don't understand the line that divides the situation of now with the situation that will change. I mean, what will actually change? Because you tell me it's a museum, it should be a mosque. You tell me about the name. So I don't quite get the real difference. But I think now it's great and special. So for us, it's great and special. I hope that for you too. So I think it's your place. It's your word. So it should be special for you in first place. And it should be important for you. But still, it's really important that cultures meet in between what you want and what, I mean, tourists and I don't know whoever else wants. There should be a point of, you know, meeting between the two positions. Yeah.
I think it's a great thing. Inshallah, it's the music.